so delicious. You're so, so.
Hey YouTube, this is Farrell, and thank you so much for coming to my beauty channel. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to achieve a nice pin-up curl look, and I hope you guys enjoy. Please remember to comment and subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. And I love you guys, and I hope you all enjoy. Thank you so much. Okay, so to start off with today, you just want to take your brush and split up the top section of your hair. Okay, so now that your hair is parted into two sections, you just want to take little tiny parts, like about this width, and go ahead and curl these. You want to start at the bottom and work your way up. I find for myself, this makes the curls even more round and bouncy. If you have another way that you prefer, you can do this. I just feel like this works best for pin curls. But you just want to hold this in for about a couple of seconds. And then you just want to scoot it off. Be careful with your hands, this is going to be super duper hot. Put your curling iron down and roll your pin curl up. And you can take your bobby pins and pin this to your head. What this does is make sure that the curls cool off, which will help these curls last a very long time and get that really like bouncy, curly thing. You know what I mean. So you want to just continue this and do this to the rest of the section. Okay, so now that you've finished curling that whole section, you just want to take down this ponytail that you made earlier, and you're gonna do the same thing all over again. Okay, so now you have finished curling all of your hair, and the next step is to let your curls cool down before you take them out, because this will help keep the curls in place for a longer period of time and they will keep their bouncy pin-up curl look. So just wait about 5 minutes. Okay, so it is time to take down your curls and see how wonderful they look. I'm going to start from the bottom up because the bottom had a longer time to cool, and by the time we get up to the top, they'll have a few extra minutes just to set. Okay, so now that you're done with your curls, I'm going to show you guys a couple of ways to dress this look up and make it a little more fun and bouncy and colorful, so I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so the first look I'm going to show you is this big sparkly bow. This is what it looks like. It's just kind of fun, and this is perfect for like if you're going to a party or Halloween. The next thing you can do is put a little clip in your hair, like this butterfly clip that I have. You can either put it on both sides or one side or the other, but I think it just adds a little bit of funness to your hairdo. Okay, so this is my last and pretty much favorite thing you can do with this hairstyle, and you can put your favorite headband in, and it looks very fun, and I hope you guys enjoy, and remember to subscribe, comment, and tell me what you think. Love you guys. Bye.